My brothers and sisters, have another word. This is a direct word, and this is God has given you a memory. He's given you a memory. I'm going to give you an example. One example that I can give is like two people in a relationship, married, been married for so long, but time and just situations come, and they lose focus on why they loved each other. They lose focus on the things that matter. And oftentimes you find that they separate. But in them separating, there comes a time where God will give them a memory. And that memory is they will remember the moment, they remember the second, they remember what was said and what was done that caused that spark and that caused them to connect and fall in love. And this is what God is doing. God is giving you a memory of Him. He's giving you a memory. He's giving you a memory of the love, His love. He's giving you a memory of the touch. He's giving you a memory of faith. He's giving you a memory of that first miracle, that first word, that first thing that they've done to you. And what He's doing, He's reminding you of who He is in your life and what He can do. And what's going to happen when that memory come back, that's when restoration is going to come back. That's when healing is going to come back. That's when love is going to come back. That's when peace, you've been looking for peace, you've been hoping for peace, but it seems like peace has left, has escaped you. But in this memory that God has given you, He's waking up and getting you to remember the love. And then you remembering the love, you will feel the love, you will embrace the love, and you will walk into the love that He's giving you. So He's giving you a memory. He's waking up your memory. See, the thing about it, you were the children of Israel that left Egypt, and all those that died, they forgot. They forgot God. They was in there 400 years and God brought them out. They forgot the God, the power, and the miracles that God wrought. But those that had a memory, Joshua and Caleb, God blessed them and caused them to go into their promised land. And so in your memory of God's power, in your memory of God's goodness, it's going to cause you to walk into your promised land. It's going to cause you to walk into the plenteous. It's going to cause restoration to come. The scripture says, what the locusts and the cankerworm have eaten up, I'm going to restore back to you, saith God. And so it's coming, and it's coming from your memory. Is that all right? God bless you.